Welcome to the Tolerance Education Center. I'm Ann Phillips, I'm the Director of Education, and most of you already know Melissa Banmore, who's the Director of Operations. We're delighted to have this special screening tonight.
I had occasion to go to a human rights conference in Tokyo that was about North Korea, and I really didn't know anything about it, but I was invited into this thing, so I went, and I heard Kang Chol-hwan tell his story. He's in my film, and his story was that he was 9 years old and he was carted off to a concentration camp. I came into it so really ignorant, and I heard this thing, and I heard two things. I heard children in concentration camps, and I pretty much flipped out and thought, this cannot stand. We cannot have concentration camps in our time. I related to it as a Jewish person. Something in me said, you have to do something about this. And that was the inception, that was in 2002.
그러면 저희는 사람을 죽을 사고를 판다는 게 거기에 정말 상상도 못했던 건데
내 가서 내 피묻지 다 죽일 그 원하는 사무치 축하
And she brought me the book, Aquarians of Paya, and I read it and I was just devastated by it. I couldn't even believe that something like this was going on right now in our time. She originally thought about doing it as a feature, and then there was really clear how difficult it might be to get it done as a feature, and so I was really excited about the possibility of her doing it as a documentary, and so we've been working since she started doing interviews that were amazing, just amazing.
It premiered at Sundance 2009, so that was precisely 1 year ago, and it has played just an amazing number of great festivals in the United States and abroad. It has screened on Capitol Hill during North Korea Freedom Week, and in fact I'm going back to Washington next week to screen again in Falls Church, and next week I will be meeting the U.S. Ambassador for Human Rights in North Korea. I have a meeting with him at the State Department. It is opening theatrically in New York City on March 19th, so we're absolutely thrilled. And we are just, you know, really looking for as much support as possible so that that will be the launch for other theatrical bookings. And it's also opening theatrically in South Korea, which is another fantastic coup for us. So it really has been spreading around, and we get a lot of demand for it. And we're very, very happy that the word is getting out on this issue.